Seymour's the greatest, but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye and my arm's in a cast. Still, that Seymour's a cutie. Well, if not, he's got inner beauty. And I dream of a place where we could be together at last. A matchbox of our own, a fence of real chain link, a grill out on the patio, disposal in the sink, a washer and a dryer, and an ironing machine. In a tract house that we share, somewhere that's green. He rakes and trims the grass. He loves to mow and weed. I cook like Betty Crocker, and I look like Donna Reed. There's plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. In the pine salt scented air, somewhere that's green. Between our frozen dinner and our bedtime 9:15, we snuggle watching Lucy on our big, enormous 12-inch screen. I'm his December bride. He's father, he knows best. Our kids watch Howdy Doody as the sun sets in the west. A picture out of Better Homes and Gardens magazine. Far from Skid Row, I dream.